Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 4.2, Problem 2. This is Section 4.2, Problem Number 2. It says a researcher studies the relationship between the years of education after high school and the annual salary. After a recent study, this researcher determines that the regression equation is y equals 15,600 plus 9,450x. So, part A, do you feel that the number of years of education is the explanatory variable or the response variable? So the question is, the number of years of education, are you putting that in for x and then getting a prediction from it? Or is your number of years of education what the answer comes out to after you put in the salary? Well, what you're going to put in for x and do the prediction for is the number of years of education. So that makes it the explanatory variable, and the salary would be the response variable. B, predict the annual salary for someone that has completed 10 years of education after high school. So let's see if I can fit it in right here. So I'm going to go y equals 15,600 plus 9,450 times x becomes times 10, because the question asks us to predict for 10 years of education. And again, you have an add and a multiply. You must do the multiply first because of the order of operations. So I'm going to leave the 15,600 plus for a minute, and I'm going to first do 9,450 times 10. The times 10 is easy enough. It's just going to put one extra zero on the end. So now I'm going to have to figure out 15,600 plus 94,500. And if I add that up, it comes out to 110,100. So that's the predicted salary, annual salary, for somebody who completes 10 years of education beyond high school. Part C, predict the annual salary for someone that has completed 5 years of education after high school. So it's the same process. Take the regression equation that's given in the question, and now you're going to put in a 5 for x because the question asks you to predict for 5 years of education. So let's start with y equals 15,600 plus 9,450x, which is given as the equation. And now we're going to leave the 15,600, but the 9,450 times x becomes 9,450 times 5. And like before, the order of operations makes it necessary to do the multiplication first and then the addition afterwards. So I will leave the y equals 15,600 for a minute, and I will do 9,450 times 5. So that would be 47,250. And now I will add 15,600 plus 47,250, and I'll get a predicted salary of $62,850. So for somebody who's had 5 years of education after high school, their predicted annual salary will be $62,850. And part D, it says, find the residual for someone that has completed 10 years of education after high school and has an annual salary of $100,000. So the residual is the difference between an actual data value, the outcome for an actual data value, and the predicted value based on your linear regression equation. So we have a predicted salary for 10 years of education of $110,100, but some actual real person in the study has 10 years of education and their annual salary is $100,000. So the difference between $110,100 and $100,000 would be $10,100. That's the residual value.